For you this morning, our 12 sports team is sharing these new photos right here. They're possible new renderings for the Arizona Coyotes' new arena.
Boy, have we been waiting to get a glimpse of what this could look like in North Phoenix. The photos were posted to the Coyotes' website yesterday, but then quickly taken down. However, this morning, they still remain on the team's app. Now, overnight, our newsroom has reached out to the team for comment and some more clarity about what we're looking at here. It does look pretty nice. This comes less than a week after the Arizona State Land Department Board of Appeals unanimously approved the Coyotes' application for land in North Phoenix. It's 96 acres right off the Loop 101, sitting next to Desert Ridge. The land will be put up for public auction in 10 to 12 weeks. The Coyotes or anyone else could have that winning bid. Of course, we'll stay on top of that.